What's up, everybody? Saturday, February 26, 2011. You know, today was the releasing of the Black History Month 3s and the Playoff 13s. And I just got back home, and it was wild out there trying to get these shoes. I was unable to get the Black History Month 3s for myself, but I did cop them for a person that sent me their money. So big ups to you. I'm straight about it. You know, it was a mix-up with my shoe. They ended up selling it. So, you know, it happens sometimes. I'm still going to be a man of my word and send the 113 that I did get to the person that sent me the money for the 13. So I'll be sending those off soon. I'll be showing you those soon. It's Get Your Groove On Saturday. JCOTD Day 315 out of 365. And JSB 9, battle number 6 yesterday. And battle number 5, he had the 1999 Cement 4s, represented by Midget Master 234. The winner of the first ever JSB defeated the 2006 Great 5. Now, you know I don't have a Great 5, so I couldn't JCOTD them today, but I flash back to 1996. Pair of shoes that I had been asked to JCOTD. So those are on deck. My shout out 5 are Steel Pan Forever, 95 J Killer, Big Boy, 1090 from Cali. He wanted me to add that in. And J Millionaire. And last but not least, Austin 3370. That's my shout out 5 for today. I appreciate you all taking the time to view my vids. Let's jump off into the JCOTD and we'll hit this battle and then we'll get to the word at the end. All right, this is a North Carolina short sleeve zip up shirt. And I say I got to give a shout out to my brother down there in the Tar Heel State, BizNad07, for hooking me up with this. The matching shorts with the Jumpman right there, and Carolina here on the left leg, and you got the NC right there, and we're gonna roll straight to the foot game. And I broke out the 1996. These were released in February of 1996 with production in 1995. The Columbia 11s. Now, I've had people try to tell me that these are from 2001, but they're not. You can see the blue on the bottom is kind of laminated out. And the 2001s were not blue. They were white at the bottom. The 1996s had the little hint of the blue, which these have on the bottom. So let's jump into that. Right here. Here's the book. The Soul Collector, February 2008, issue number 22. This is the 1996. Here's the 2001. Okay, here's the box of the 1996, the original box that they came in. And here's your style code. Go ahead and Google it. And it'll tell you the year that it was made. 130-245-14100. Put those numbers in when you Google it, and it will tell you when these shoes came out. And also on the tag on the inside, it has, I don't know if you can see it, 130-245-14100, right above, right under my thumb. You can see those numbers on the inside of the original tag. of the shoe, and here's the bottom where you can see the blue shining through, but it's just laminated a little bit and you can barely tell. All right, we're gonna get ready to hit this battle over here today. But first, I was able to cop some shoes for some people who were quick enough to send me their money, and I was able to secure these. You know who you are. 9.5, 13, 11, 10.5, and then my two with the Kobe Black History Months, the 11 and the 13. You know who you are. I did the best I could do. Some people, I weren't able to get them. They cut me off. I ain't even get mine. But I'm cool with it. Things happen like that. I mean, I have 691 pair. I was able to get the Air Jordan 13 Retro. So, you know, you win some and you lose some. So, I got those on deck. I got my shirt from boxheadshirts.com, but check out shoes.com. In the beginning of my video, you see my peeps up there. S-H-E-W-Z. They had one of the hottest shirts out for the Retro 13 playoffs. So make sure you check them out. Let's jump off into this battle today. On deck. Here we go. Right into it. The second Final Four battle of JSB 9. Battle number 6. The 2000 Concord 11s, represented by Mustin Perry. Winner of JSB 2, rolling up against the 2008 Carmine 6s, represented by Logan J. Bays. Winner of JSB 7. This is for a trip to the finals to face Midget Master and the 1999 Cement 4 / Hand or Bread 4s for the ultimate championship of the JSBs. Make sure you take the time to vote. Get your vote in. We're going to take it straight to the foot gang, because a lot of times that's what it takes for people to decide which shoe they want to roll with. First shoe with patent leather on it. Concords versus the first shoe MJ won a championship wearing, the Carmine 6s. Remember that 2 and that 3 right here on there. And you can't forget the exclusive patent leather. First shoe, athletic shoe to ever have that. All right, check me out later on tonight. I'll be back with another shoe as we work our way up to 691 now in the basement of the J's. I will be reviewing these soon along with the OGs. That'll be coming at you soon. Make sure you check out shoes.com and boxheadshirts.com for your latest accessories for your kicks that were released. All right, this your boy Jumpman. Fading to the back from the basement of the J's. And remember, you know, I got this clone on my page that keeps coming about. Don't get upset with it. Don't even comment. It's in the hands of the law. You know, all this comments and evidence being left behind, you know, God takes care of all of that. No need to make any comments and give him the shine on that he's looking for, you know, on another man's page. That don't make no sense. But treat each other the way you want to be treated and be guided by the blessings of God because He is the only one who can and will make sure everything in your life is taken care of. There's never too much put on you that you can handle if you had a faith and a belief in the man above. All right, I'll holler at you later. Peace.